Now we pass to the other side. Now we're gonna try to pass to the mount, okay? So he's trying to push me away with this rack, and I'm trying to stay heavy. And when he's trying to push me away, he creates space here, okay? The space here, what he creates, I'm gonna use to put my leg here. Until now, I put my arm here to block this leg. Now, instead of the arm, I'm gonna put the foot here. Because the arm, I'm gonna need to pass the mount. If I put my arm here, I cannot pass to the mount. Oh, he has three hands to push me away, and so I just can't pass. So, he's trying to push me away, and I come here with the foot. After that, I'm trying to push down the knee, and come here with my knee, close to his belly. After I got this, I have two underhooks. There's no chance for him to push me back to half guard. Okay? So I'm passing straight to the mount like that. Once more. So, you are here. Go to the other side. Knees down, okay? And the leg is not here. It should be here. When he's trying to push me, I come with the leg here. And with this one, I close the space here, okay? I put this knee to the belly. Then, I go for the underhook. If I don't go for the underhook, he can try to push this one back, okay? To half guard. So I will go for the underhook. I have two underhooks. I got the knee here. And I'm just gonna pass all the way to the mount. And with this hook I have, he cannot put the half guard on me. Okay? Last one from a different angle. So, you are here, grab the knee, go to the other side. Come here, he's trying to push me away. Come here with the foot. Now, the knee to the belly, both underhooks, and then I pass to the mount. Okay, from here it's easy to make arm lock or anything.